Next, after weeks of closed-door negotiations and last-minute meetings, Hutcheson Medical Center leaders have agreed to lease the Fort Oglethorpe facility to Erlanger for 10 years, with two 10-year extensions. It's still unclear how much money may be at stake in a potential agreement between the two hospitals.